plant a tree.
Hey guys, follow the way I am planting the sapling. Now, let's water them a little. Done! Now, let's close your eyes. Get, set, go! Now, open! Come on! Hey, look, look! Yummy fruits! Wow! Hey, take this!
Yay!
Yummy! Ouch! What a dream it was! Let me talk to Dad. Dad?
Hey Arju, did you have a good sleep?
Yeah, a good sleep with a beautiful dream.
Really? What was it about?
Planting trees, eating yummy fruits.
Trees and fruits?
Yeah. Let me explain. My friends and I planted some saplings. We closed our eyes and when we opened, we were amazed to see the sapling growing into big trees and bearing yummy fruits. Doesn't it sound amazing?
Yeah, it does.
So Dad, can we get some saplings, plant them and eat their fruits?
Yes, Arju, but all this doesn't happen in a day.
Then?
Now listen to me carefully. Saplings growing into trees and bearing fruits takes time, Arju.
How much time? How many minutes?
It takes years.
Years? But in my dream, they just grew in minutes.
It takes years to grow into a tree and bear fruit. That is not how it happens. Look there. Do you see that tree?
Yes, my favorite mango tree.
My father planted that tree during my childhood. As I grew older, the saplings also grew into a huge tree. After many years, it started bearing fruit. And we all are enjoying its fruit.
Oh!
It is very important for all of us to plant trees so that the coming generation will enjoy its fruit as well as benefits.
Benefits?
Yes, trees reduce pollution. Breathe out oxygen for us. They provide food, protection, and becomes homes for many birds and animals.
Wow! Dad, can I plant some saplings along with my friends in our garden?
That's a great idea. Call them over.
Hey Siri!
Hey!
Today I have learned about the importance of trees from my dad. It would be great if each one of us plants a sapling in our house and water it daily.
Arju,
I have learned from my mother about the benefits of planting more trees. I feel so good planting one.
I read it in a book. Trees contribute so much to our environment. Had a great time.
Yeah, it was a good learning experience.
We should plan to plant more trees often. Come on guys, time for some yummy fruits. Close your eyes now. Okay, open your eyes. Ta-da! Fruits. Huh?
These trees bear fruits already?
That was exactly what I dreamed about. Then my dad explained me that it is gonna take many years for the saplings to grow into a tree and bear fruit.
Huh? Then what about these fruits in the basket?
Right there, from those trees which my grandfather planted.